Hey guys, what's up? This is Pellowfort here. I'm recording part 9 of Let's Play Super Mario 64. And I think I might do some big boost, huh? Because I kind of skipped over that with the nice kid. Especially, I always wanted to race that boost. I loved it. Okay. I forgot if there's like a castle secret star for killing all the clues in this part where I can't remember it. I've been doing the math in my head, and so I'm not sure what castle secret stars. Let's see. I want to do 100 guns on this one. Fall down. This one's not hard, it's gonna be pretty quick. Unless I fuck up, you know? Oh shit. Chug. Be shitty. Now this big one comes out. Oh shit, window's up. But fuck, what's on the screen? Sorry about that. Now you know I'm a PC and not a man. If you didn't know it already. Well, what would I be a man? I don't know. Chance. Okay, so that's a pretty easy style. Really simple stuff. Big Blue's merry-go-round. This is like the first time where you fight Blue's on 3D. And I think they actually did that pretty well. I keep on forgetting to check haunted books. Oh yeah. Okay, this one's not hard. I might not do them all, just because I'm just gonna walk into a room and think it's this room or something. No, I'm not gonna do it because I'm gonna walk in. Whee! It's not it either. I'm being stupid. It's this room. It's shimmy. Okay, it's 2-3-1. Michael Jordan. 23 is number one. Nintendo website reference. Since all the fits in here. Pretty good, you know. Oh my god. 37 stars. And I'm at about a little 2.5 minutes. Not bad. Hopefully I can finish this level today. Seek the ape. No! Fuck Java. No. No. Wow. Really?
You'll be full screen and then unfull screen.
Okay, thank you.
No, no. Alt shift.
Alt shift? Well, thank you.
You still gotta put that on.
Right.
You can't edit that out.
I've only just for you. Shit, I'm at like almost 5 minutes. Okay, 8 red coins. I think I'm going to. Yeah, might as well just do 100 points on here. Well, shit. Doing 100 points right now. I don't even care. Not even mine. Shit on your head. Yeah. So as soon as I get this boon, this coin, I can leave. No point in fighting Big Blue. He's not worth anything. Okay, I think there's coins behind the mansion. You know, I sort of feel like Luigi's Mansion would have it up. Shit. Die. I mean, everything in this level goes goofy except for the spiders. This thing, just make sure the coins don't get in the roof with the pain. Okay, I think there's like 6 coins in here. Probably wasting time. Okay. Is there 6? Yeah. Nope. Not 11. Can't do that. 64 coins already, not too bad. Oh shit, I forgot about these. It's me. Which is... Okay. So, the only thing I'm really hoping for is that I don't fall into that, this area. Is that... No. Shit, updates. I'm not too familiar. It's slightly in the screen, it's just an Acer factory default update. I don't feel like making a backup this time. I have an extra number of left spots. Okay, there's something here. That one again. Okay. So I'm almost there, anyways. I'll get to you. I'm just gonna go up this coast. Giant hooks attack. That's whatever. Stop. Okay, I think this is the room with the coffins. God! Okay, this will be the 100 coin. Not bad. Huh. Those are going to be the item. Okay. And then I think there's one in here. I don't know if there's any chance we can go back. Then there's one in the green bucket. And that will put us, this would be about 10 minutes. Bottom section, grow! Okay, I think that was 4 stars this video. I'm just gonna cut it because I don't like when videos are super long, so I have a great night. This is probably good.